hearts. Shut not thy merciful ears to our prayers, but spare us, Lord most holy, O God most mighty, O holy and merciful Savior, thou most worthy judge eternal, suffer us not at this last hour for any pains of death to fall from thee. For as much as it has pleased Almighty God in his wise providence to take out of this world the soul of our deceased brother, I hereby commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust, looking for the general resurrection in the last day and the life of the world to come, through our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose second coming in glorious majesty to judge the world, the earth, and the sea shall give up their dead, and the corruptible bodies of those who sleep in him shall be changed and made like unto his own glorious body, according to the mighty workings whereby he is able to subdue all things unto himself. I heard a voice from heaven saying unto me, write, from henceforth, blessed are the dead who die in the Lord. Even so saith the Spirit, for they shall rest from their labors. Lord, have mercy upon us. Christ, have mercy upon us. Lord, have mercy upon us. Now would you join me in saying the Lord's Prayer? Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever. Amen. And finally, O merciful God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who is the resurrection and the life, in whom whosoever believes shall live, though he die, and whosoever liveth and believe in him shall not die eternally. We beseech thee, O Father, to raise us from the death of sin and to the life of righteousness, that when we shall depart this life, we may rest in him, and at the general resurrection at the last day may be found acceptable in thy sight, and receive that blessing which thy well-beloved Son shall then pronounce to all who love and fear him, saying, come, ye blessed of my Father, receive the kingdom prepared for you from the beginning of the world. Grant this, we beseech thee, O merciful Father, through Jesus Christ, our mediator and our redeemer. Amen.
Amen.
And may the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, may the sweet communion of his Holy Spirit, may he rest, rule, and abide in each and every one of you now and all the days of your lives. And I claim this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 Turn it back over to the director.
On behalf of the family, they would like to thank each and every one for taking time out of their busy schedule to be with them today. The service was rendered to you by the Powell and Coleman Funeral Home. You are dismissed.
And the repast will be at 3280 Pierce Street, you know, for this group of family. 3280 Pierce.
Just waiting on the wind before Christmas.
Huh?
Just waiting on the wind before Christmas.
Hell, Lord, baby, we low.
Love you, man.
They did.
They got to stick together, man.
Yeah, well, you know.
Grandchildren, the great grandchildren. Father God, help us to continue to be all that you have called us to be. Now, Father, right now, we ask that you bless this meal we are about to receive for the nourishment of our body. Bless the hands that prepare and bless the hands that serve. Now, Father, into your hands we say thank you. In Jesus' name.
It's Ted in the house talking to my camera, Ted.
Fuck you too, okay? Come on, girl.